Nice. That was cool. Oof. Nice. Oh, I tried to activate. I should have said crouch fierce. Nice to activate again. Ooh, the stand medium kick with the auto roll. I mean, Vi's got it everybody. He was one of the originals in this game. He wrote the guide, man. In 96. How noob-tacular are you, noob-tacular? I'm sure Bunny Conda got Vi wanting to play this character more lately. Bunny's been putting work. Fuck. Okay. He was looking for the fireball, so the walk forward one step was catching that off. So maybe just do one step block when he's in that neutral idea of more. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. He's looking for fireball, so one step forward block. That was a good cue there. I didn't realize he was reacting like that. Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, I tried to. Take it. Oh, I missed the DP. Oh, I didn't get the reversal. Fuck. You can't see how sweaty I am because of this black shirt. That's a legend right there. If I didn't get that cue on the walk forward, I would have got rocked the whole time. Man. I'll make myself odd. Ooh. That's the run back. Not, trust me. He's only gonna come back stronger. Only gonna come back stronger. He's trying to read my fireball game. I tried a DP. Oh, I might have gave it away. Oh, no. Oof. A little shorter crouch fierce at that point. Holy shit. Almost threw that away with the fierce upper. Very nice whiff punish. Very nice. You saw that? immaculate. Coach Fear. Those walk forwards, man, I'm telling you. He's looking for that fireball. And he's seeing the pixels in front of my character move. He's seeing that as hands, you know? So I gotta mix that up with just walk forward block. Yup. See? That's just a read. I'm not psychic in any ways. I'm just putting enough information out there. Try to make it polarizing. Oh, good block, good block. Oh, on a low short. That's a legend right there, folks. Oh, I tried to alpha counter. I got lucky. Again. Oh, my God. This is not an easy matchup for Guy. Oh, again, nice. Ooh, what's up, boss? How you doing, sir? I gotta learn Akuma like you and get cheap. I need macro to do a CC? Maybe. I played a lot of X-Men vs. Street Fighter. Maybe not. Maybe not. Unless you mean for the whole combo, not just the button. Then I gotta hold that shit. Yeah, macro all day. Good wait. Good wait. Yeah. He kept meeting every day, so I'ma just throw out that info, you know? That I'm a nut. Cause I might be. But I got a monocle and a top hat. So you gotta respect me. Oh, that never mind. That did mad damage. Yeah. Should CC. Once that Ryu theme. Thank you. Okay. Very nice. Safe meeting. Yeah. Try to activate. No, whoops. I didn't change the level. My bad. He's definitely reacting to the walk forward. Yep. Oh, no DP. Yo, boss got the best emotes free. You got the beach, and he got geese. Sold. Fuck, that was nice. Yeah. No DP. Whew. Fuck. Thank you, boss. It's not his best character, though. But I need to work on this matchup, so it's okay. Hell yeah, I'm down. Even if it sucks, we can say whatever. It's cool. It'll be fun. I think it'll be okay, though. I've played a couple Japanese players in Plus R and on Fightcade, and it's been good. It feels like what good net play in America feels like on normal net code. Oh, a safe? Wow. Yo, that was nice. I deserve that. I deserve that. Oh, you can't do it on Fightcade? I hear you. Understandable. DP. Nice throw. I'm gonna pick Gen Stage. Fuck it. I wanna hear Gen Stage once. Yo, Lord BBH, we're just playing Vi right now. How you doing, sir? Oh, that was a good flip. I'll take that damage. He's gonna try and get out. I got like one neutral tip, but it's Vi. It's hard to keep it up on him. If I can keep instill the fireball game on him and then walk forward block, he'll react to that sometimes. So we've been using that. Oh. Oh, good shit in mix the other day. I like your Honda. One sec. I'm getting mauled. Oh, I wasn't close enough. Oh. Oh my God. Yo, BBH Moth. Boss. Gun tanks. Eric, yo, Fat Raid, 168, yo. I'll try to hold y'all down. Oh, this guy's a legend. Get him. Uh-oh.
Cover me.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that was godlike. Fuck. Yo, Vi. Fuck. That was too godlike. Why'd I throw a fast fireball? If he at least went through the jab fireball, I would have been like, all right, you're a god. I mean, he's still a god. But the fierce fireball with level 3 activation, you can get through that easy. We should at least make it hard, you know? Okay. Yo, Art of the Bay, though. Melvin a la mode, Outworld. Thank you for the follows. Oh, he got me before the crouch medium kick. I'm going to try to swing right now. No, I can't get the reversal. Yo, Dan Adam, what's good? Yeah. No. No. Oh, nice. Oh, what an overhead. Fuck. Right? Big time, Rocky?
Cover me.
Damn. Yo, Fishhead, thanks for the follow. All right. He's making me want to DP on his block strings all the time, but I don't want to hang myself doing that. So we'll do it just to get him to back off sometimes. But if I do it, it's only because I want to do it like a quarter of the time, I feel like. Yeah, see? But now he's going to go ham. Good whiff punch. Yeah. Damn. Nice. Woo. All right, we're still in. What a bait. Very nice. I'm gonna just check him for free damage. Couldn't get the DP. Oh. Yeah, fuck. Good shit. Fuck. This guy's mad good. This guy might have won a tournament before, the way he's playing. Yeah, if anyone in the chat, hit him with the cheese. Hit them cheeses if you're a sub. Okay. Use more jab roll. Okay, got it, boss. Yeah, we threw that one away. Cheese, 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 cheese. Yeah. Fuck. Very nice, fuck. When Street Fighter had proximity normals. How you doing, Ultro? We're just playing the legend himself. Oh. Back to reading the fireball, I guess. Take those steps forward more. Oh, he wants us play fireball game straight up. He's had enough. Oh no. Nice throw. Should have waited with the crouch pierce check. Taha. Word. No. Yo, this game always reminds me of Next Level. Because it would always be on free play unless the Third Strike guys came in and changed it. Or ST guys. Or BSAV. Peoples. Oh man, that was bad. Nice. Who will beat DS's Chun? Please beat DS. That used to be me every week when I moved to Cali. Please somebody body DS. Please. Oh, I'm dead. Nice. Very nice. Yo, hard bread, hell yeah. Duke's godlike. I did it again. Fuck. Fuck. I got Chab Fireball. Oh no, I tried to walk up Fireball. I'm done. Oh, I tried. It's cool, Eric. This is how you learn, man. All right. I already said I need to work on this matchup. We're doing our best. Yeah, I keep doing the fierce fireball. I gotta do jab. The 9, nice. That's all I really wanted. Okay. I just wanted to say that. I don't care if I win or lose. I just wanted to say 6-9. Yeah. That's all I really wanted. Oh, you're ready, Eric. You got all the material ready. What up, Streetwise? How you doing? Yo, everyone's ready with the Vi emos. That shit's godlike. Nice. What an anti-air. Fuck. Fuck. Now he's got the meter. I gotta throw more jab fireballs, so. Nice. I gotta be careful. He might just punish me. Oh, we got lucky. It's all right. At least now it's still all right. And now it's getting a little scary. All right, we gotta make a read. Oh, I fucked up. Yeah. Fuck. That was it. No. No. Fuck! Round one, that's not good. Yes. It's okay, Eric. Stop using DP for mash. I got it. Thank you. Sorry. And use empty jump throw CC. Got it. Got it. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Not good.
Fuck.
True. True. He's always mashing throw after, so I gotta use the frame advantage.
Okay.
See? Always something. No DP. Nice. Tried the tattoo. No, I was buffering too hard. There we go. Oh my God. He said, hold. You got it. Oh, my God. Yo, what's up, Finger Cramp? Yeah, Back for Blood's godlike. I can't wait for it to come back. You saw the beta announcement? Oh, he's going to remake? Cool. Oof. So they announced there's a closed beta coming. And I guess if you're in the alpha, you're in. And there's a new character, Mom. It's like an older woman that looks pretty badass. Looks like an older New England mom. No cigarettes in the zombie apocalypse, and she's pissed. Make some roll setups. Got it. Got it. Thank you, boss. You are the god. Everyone, make sure you follow D44 Boss in the chat. One of the Japanese legends. if you're ever trying to learn Capcom's SNK 2, Alpha, Super Turbo. He's actually pretty good at Street Fighter 5 and 4. He came to New York and his Nicali beat some people. He was good. He came to NLBC, but he beat everybody in every other game. So he beat us in Alpha and CVS2 free. Hey, boss, you remember when you qualified top 32 at Evo Street Fighter 4 and you were like, fuck this game? That was hype. That was mad hype. Damn. When am I streaming TCG 2? Pretty soon. Oh, you got the new Akuma? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I got to see it. Yo, Fishhead TR, by the way. Thanks for the follow. Sorry I didn't shout you out earlier. Oh, someone sent me a message on Steam. Oh, they're trying to get me to play Plus R again.
Cover me.
I don't think I should dip on Vi. Yo, Rectile. Damn. That's some good sets. That man is a legend. What game is in the background? Oh, I love Coda, but this is Marvel 1, I believe. Now, find a new rival. Oh, someone challenged me in Third Strike. Whew. Ooh. Here, I'm going to get a water. All right. Let's see what's going on in his stream. He might be taking a bathroom break. Yeah, I think he's having a bathroom break. Damn. I guess I'll change the game while I can. Like I was saying earlier, I'm going to figure out how to add music to that hidden layer so we can just chill and listen to music and shit sometime, you know? I like how my title just says, Damn, Die's a Cheater. Benny Blanco would agree with me. Yo, boss, have you played Street Fighter 2 Mix yet? Or is that shit too cheap? I got robbed, probably. Oh, man. One day. It's okay. It's okay. It's a conspiracy. That's what I'm saying. Right? I need a recount. All right. Let me play Damn Die 100 more times. After the 30th time I lose, I'll give up, all right? I'm gonna be like, yo, bye. I wrote in the chat, you play that mix yet?
Now, find a new rival.
Sorry, pretty lousy gamer. If you're there, I'm waiting to finish this set with Alex Faye. I don't mean to duck, even though I'm a DuckTales master. Yeah, I was undisputed new game champ till damn die yet last Saturday. Fuck. Damn die only took it because it's a new old game. What a fucking boober, man. Boo. He puts the boo in boober. All right. Put that on your SRK signature damn die or alt.sf2. News group, whatever. Hold that. He's probably watching like hold that shit, Josh. The first time I played him, he was like, banned wrong. Ryu has like two borderline infinites. Banned wrong. That shit's funny. Hell yeah. Gotta love that Tiger handheld. While we wait, I guess we can watch a match somewhere. Oh, here we go. Never mind. He's back. All right, let's get in the zone. This is gonna be hard again. Time to sweat. That Dan theme, though? Oh, whoops, I didn't do it right. Nice overhand. Made that shit even. Saw that shit? Oh my god. I tried the alpha counter, I did too fast. Fuck.
Round
Oh, I like World Heroes Fearside. I think Zero was 93, 94. Maybe 94. I was actually a big World Heroes fan. I thought the arenas were so cool. Ha ha ha. Time killers. All this, all that shit's hella nostalgic for me, so. I was a fiend just to get a touch of any of it. Half that shit, you know, couldn't even ask my parents for. I was too young, you know? So to get any mature themed game in early 90s was like gold for me. Tried to counter activate. Akira, hell yeah. My friend's brother was like that. He would hook us up with all the cool shit. He'd be like, watch this shit. Anime boobs. X-Men cards. Oh, my friends are over. Hold that shit, little kids. Footsies. That all came down to footsies. Fuck. Oh, Rectile. What's up, Rectile?
Rectile wins.
Thanks for the follow. We're just playing a legend right now. Learning this guy matchup. He is not making it easy. Oh, what a whiff punish. Like I was saying, not making it easy. Nice jump in. Nice. Fuck. I'm hitting the wrong button, that's why. Yeah, Melvin, this song's godlike. What's up, Trill? How you doing? Just playing the classics on Fightcade right now. This song's godlike. I try to get that walk up DP. Nice. I was out of range. So after that hit, I might have to just commit the sweep. We'll have to see how that goes. What a whiff. Yeah. I'll pick it again. That theme's too godlike. Oh. Yeah, Quincy, we already went over this. He wrote the guide, man. He can play every character. You don't know this? He's been playing it since 96. A sweep. Yeah, double throw. Fortunate for us, we got to work on this matchup, so it's cool that we get to play. All right. Battle by the Bays. I'm going to make an anime tournament called Battle by the Bay, but B-A-E. Don't tell nobody.
Round one, fight!
Nice. Fuck. What a round. Yes. Fuck. So persistent. What an act to me. Nice. Fuck. Word. Thanks for that. It happens so fast, though, sometimes I don't even see what he's doing. I'm like, what did he cancel? Fuck, no DP. Yeah. right? That shit's godlike. Yeah. Fuck, he waited. Should've threw him. Should've threw him. Yeah, we should have jabbed fireball.
Fuck.
Try to hit it for max. Nice throw. What's up, no good citizen? We're just playing by a long set. We've already played like 20 games. This is he had to take a quick break. Ooh. Fuck, nice empty jump. Throw, no. There we go. One more. No DP. We got the tech. Just sweating mad hard. You can't see because of my black shirt. I've already brought this up, but you know, playing by you, man. This man makes you fucking work, dude. Yeah, the back sweat, man. I'm already staining the seat up. It is sweat T Sports right now. Sweat E Sports. Ah. No, should have rolled. Oh, I got so lucky. Oh my god, we can run with this. If I get one alpha counter. Yeah, fuck.
You win. Round three, fight.
Woo. God damn. Oh my God. Yeah, empty jump CC. Oh my God, he did it again. Why'd he do it again? Oh my God. I'm really bad at activating online. It's really strict. So I'm fucking going crazy right now. Sorry, excuse me. I am frazzled right now. This is good. We need to practice more online. Online A2 always gets me salty. I always feel like I'm weaker or some shit. I gotta play more Mortal. Exactly. Just gotta have fun with it and use it as the resource it is. Oh my God, this is stressful. This man's good. Nothing but respect. All right. Yeah. Nice. Oh my god. Very nice. Oh. Oh my god. 6-9, nice. Ooh. Oh my god. Damn, we got 7? I've just been in the zone. Yeah. See, it's mad hard to level 3 activate through the jab fireball. You got to be mad on point. So as long as I do that, if he does it, yo, he's just godlike, you know? I can't even get mad at that. He's safe at that range, but can't really get shit. Oh no, that works, right? Fuck. I bet it all. He's too nice for that one. Seven-Eleven. The home of Crouch Fierce. All right. Yeah. Holy shit. Whew. All right, 7:13. Damn, that was godlike. Fuck, no DP. That was a pog round. Definitely got the pogs there. Wrong button. Yeah, fuck. Who's stage? Who's got a cool stage? I fucked up. Nice. God. Oh my god. Tried to run it back. Well, he did, kind of. Oh, my God. Oh, no, I didn't want that one. Oh. Hell yeah, Hell Dog. I hope you can get there. That's dope. No. Or is it going to be hard because he has level 3? Oh. Oh, let's go. Oh, we're still in there, though. Oh, my God. Whew. 8-16. Yeah, Alpha 2 is godlike. The music in this game is timeless. Oh, he jumped. If I waited, I could have just spent it all. You got this, Hell Dog. I believe in you. Let me know when you do. I'll hook you up with a raid sometime. Good read. Oh, very nice.
Cover me.
Ooh. What's up, Aero Custom? How you doing? Just playing some Fight Cave with Vi right now.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I love this song. Hell yeah, Hell Dog. Like I said before, you got this. One big stream tip I can give is try to have a consistent schedule so people, they do like your stream, they know what time you're always going to be on. You know, Kizzy got big just streaming in mornings all the time, you know? Everyone knows where he's always going to be. Oh my god. Had to beat that one out. Oh my god. Yo, have a good night, Hell Dog. Alright. Fuck. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks, Melvin. A little better this time, right? Nice. Yo, what's up, Gugino? Did you get anything good? Did I start a problem? Please be okay. I'm sorry. Please don't get addicted to Pokemon cards before I do. Nice, what a jump in. I'm not sure, Noobtacular. We didn't have those type of things when this game was out. They have the frame data in the Discord, but I've never really looked at it. Min has the guide, though. I looked at it once. I was like, whoa, this shit's cheap. Oh, I tried to activate. Fuck. Maybe, who knows? I just know he can activate on me. So I can't just keep doing it. I'll get activated on him. Right? Right? That's sick, Agino. 25 years? I mean, Guy is cool as hell. He was god tier in Alpha 1. He had re-dizzies. Oh, what an air grab. It's not consistent though. He can throw my DP out of Bushin. I've definitely had it happen. Shoto Stan Shore was God. Right? Oh, he threw me out custom and I still kept it. You saw that? Whoa, was that a rollback? What was that? The fuck just happened? I think that was a rollback. Yo, Magata, what's good? We're just playing Vi long set. One sec, this is scary. It's Vi. It's like riding the bull, man. Don't get stomped. Don't get stomped. He's playing footsies, calm out. No. He blocked low. Oh my god. Ooh. Well, we tried to activate through Boosh and Flip, and it rolled back, and he threw me when I counter-activated. Oh, my God. Sorry. That's right when you raided. I was like, oh. Oh, thank you so much, though. Welcome, everybody. We're just playing some late-night Fightcade. We were playing Plus R with Kizzy and the boys, but the five-person room kept acting up, so, you know, Kizzy's the new blood. I want him to fight these Midwestern OGs, so I told him stay in the lobby. Because four works pretty well. But once it's above four, it's like, damn. Oh, no, he probably died. Yes. Very nice, bye-bye. Oh. So hard. Play that damn theme. Okay. Yeah, we're playing Alpha 2 right now. Oh, it's still heavy! It's still heavy! Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Good Boosh and Boosh. What a jump in. Landed that guy. Oh, I tried. I tried to activate with that fierce. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm trying to activate with the first three instead. I feel like the last three's been, I don't know if it's my stick or Fikey. Oh. Oh, that was godlike. Fuck. I tried. I think moves in this game are way more than plus two. It's like plus five and more all day. Oh, wrong button. All right, let's get our composure back. We got this shit. Nah. Yeah, empty jump, activate. Sorry, we can run this shit back. Oh, we got mauled. No. Damn, I can't get DP out. Fuck. It's so strict. All right.
Cover me.
Yo, Miss Patricia, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. MDP. Oh no, I fucked up. How's it going? We're just playing Alex Valle the Legend right now. Oh no, that was good bait. He baited me. I'm doing good. How you doing? I guess so. Huh? Oh no, we're getting mauled. Oh, you like the layout? I appreciate that. I like the backgrounds, the animated GIFs, Marvel 1. Keeping my green screen. Keep this going. 1, 2, 3. How you doing tonight? Good? Oh, you can't sleep? Fuck. I've been like that lately. What's up, Wesley Wolf? Oh, you got the dope emotes. We did it. We made it to 20. Whew. Fuck. This man making me sweat. Hell yeah. No, we've been opening mad Pokemon cards lately. We've been trying to play the online one. Gonna start getting into that. We're gonna beat the Game Boy, the second Game Boy one soon. They translated the Game Boy card game. Well, the second Game Boy card game. Yeah, we've been on card fever. Oh. Yes. Yo, finger cramp still here? What is good, finger cramp? Yo, Hack the God. The Legend. Hack my dude that would play SF4 all the time. Way more than that, but damn. We've come a long way, my friend. From that bar tournament that Andy threw. Hadouken. Oh my god. Yo, finger cramp. With the two sub. Alvin Rowe and Pork Soda. Shouts to Pork's. Pork Soda is a big Alpha 2 CBS 2 monster as well. Shouts to Pork Soda. Make sure, if you got a sub, to thank Finger Cramp. Part of the New York Illuminati when it comes to, you know, retro and all the good shit. Fighting games in general. Thank you for jumping. Oh my god. Yo, finger cramp. Happy holidays, sir. Hope your the end of your year has been better than the beginning. Going into 2021 soon. Hopefully by next summer, you know, order will start being normal again, you know? Start going. I'm hoping by the end of next summer, that's what I'm guessing. Yeah. Nice. Oh, wow, what a grab. Fuck. Damn.
Cover me.
Yo, Father X Oasis, thanks for the follow. Hope you're having a good night and enjoying this Alpha 2. We're just playing one of the greatest, one of the goats of this game right now. This is not easy. You had this for Saturn? Hell yeah. At the time, that was a good port. Nowadays, though, we'd be like, what the fuck? Yeah. I should have crouch blocked after it. Oh, that's funny. It'd be like that, though. When you're a kid, you just want to play and have fun. Watch the endings. Learn some combos. Nice. Yeah. Oh my god. Right? The pressure, Vulpix. Oh my god. Definitely, I can't say it's the best, but it's easily in my top three, top four. Easily. I love this game. EX2 Plus in my top four. That game's really good too. Even though it's made by Erika, I love that game. Nice. Fuck. Oh, you like Karnov's Revenge and Breaker's Revenge? Those games are fun. It's a lot of revenge in both those games. Damn. So hard to get activate. Ooh, the chicken? Chicken, arise. Who do you guys think would win in Dragon Ball? Vi or Soldier Boy? No, I'm just kidding. Vi would win. Oh. Soldier Boy the God, though? Playing Dragon Ball? How do you all feel about that? That Soldier Boy was getting touch of death. And Dragon Ball all day. He would just get out of the seat and scream every time. That shit was sick. Ah! I was like, damn, I do the same thing. Maybe. But he was catching up, Dandy. He was like, he's like, maybe Vegeta's not good enough for my team. Maybe I need a new character. I was like, yo, see, this is where it starts. I was like, he's getting it. Damn. Hell yeah. At Chinatown Fair? That's what's up. No. No super. There we go. Vegeta's all right. But he was fighting like UI Goku, Kid Buu Broly teams and shit that are pink square. I was like, oh my god, poor guy. People were trying to... The Superman fucking... Soldier Boy. Sorry, he's playing Manga Neutral right now. Oh. Oh, leave me alone. Bye, I'm sorry. Checked. Fuck. What a jump. We gotta bait another jump. Oh no. Nice. Fuck. Fuck. We had it. Right? He definitely still got it. Oh, nice. Tech. Chuck another one. Yeah, get him, get him, get him, get him. Don't let him play. Whatever, I'll take it, I'll take it. Right? Yeah, but Guy is, like, completely average in A2. The top tier is really strong. Like, my character beats him on counter options, I believe. But he has the stuff to be mad annoying. In A1, he's completely busted. A3, he's better than this game, too. But in A3, the top tier is fucked up again. How you doing, Re-chan? Oh, fuck. You like Sodom? Sodom's good. My friend Hardbread back in New York, he has a really good Sodom. He's beating a lot of people. The last time Boss was in town, I think it was him versus Boss Grand Finals. I could be wrong. Yo, Nash and Charlie are fucking really good characters. And his jump roundhouse is mad annoying. Really good hurtbox, hitbox. Trying to walk up, throw me. Oh. You don't like hard work? I mean, if you like Guile, it's not too bad. But fighting Rose is a pain in the ass. If you want to body everybody, just play Rose. If you get godlike with Rose, it doesn't matter. Shun's good, but she's gotten a little weaker over time. But she's still really good. I'd put a couple characters above her right now. I'd say Rose. Possibly Sakura. Nice, see? The fact he got through the jab fireball, that was godlike. He had to do it right next to it. Oh no. Very nice. Fuck. Yeah, hell yeah. And Chun's easily a top 4 or 5 character. She's a problem. You play like Rose, Ken, Chun, Rolento, Sakura, you're fine. If you can do the Boss custom, then yeah, play Akuma. Damn. No DP. Oh. Damn, I can't get to activate myself. What a whiff punish. Oh my god, that whiff jab was activate. Fuck! He was standing too. Fuck! Right? The Boss custom is so hard. He said he can't even do it online. He said offline only. Oh, you go to Disneyland and Street View? That sounds cool. You go to Super Mario Land or whatever? Super Mario World Land or whatever it is? Well, that was safe. God damn, I got lucky. That's my favorite part of this song. When this part's going off and you just hear the xylophone by itself. Bum, 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 bum. Oh my god. Yeah, the xylophone brings me strength. Yeah, he dropped it. Oh, nice. Again. Oh, that stand medium kick. That stand medium kick. WIZ? Nah. From Chinatown Fair? One, two, three. Maybe? Been so long. Get activate. What's up, Houdini World? Just playing Vi and some Alpha 2. Be Eddie Lee, godlike.
Oh,
I remember T. Carter. T. Carter beat Eddie. He was from West Connecticut, but he got shot, unfortunately. Rest in peace to T. We got smoked by a birdie player. It was probably Slam Town. Yeah, T was good. Oh my god, thank you for the bits, Houdini. Should have empty jump DP like a maniac. Trying to activate. There you go. Nice activate. Oh my god. Activate, no. Fuck. I gotta wait it out. Nice. Oh my god. NYC Furby. With the sub, what is good? We just playing Vi long set. Oh my god, nice, nice. How you doing, sir? The legend. Chinatown Fair legend. NYC Furby. Arcade Hustler. Do you remember Wiz from Chinatown Fair? What? What? Nice wait out. Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck. He rated it back. Now I gotta... Alright. Alright. We got this. We just gotta get a win streak again. I tried to activate. Oh, fuck. See that jump? That was mad good. Oh my god. Fuck. Yo, that xylophone's hitting though. Yo, I'm actually gonna play Dan in SF5, Art. You better watch out. I'm gonna be Mr. Hibiki. I'm gonna steal all Jibbo's tech and go ham. You better be careful, bro. I'm ready to steal that Jibbo tech. Oh my god. Fuck. Shit is hard. Alright. Yo, Art, when we gonna play Mix? Yo, Art, are you gonna run a Mix Fight Cade tournament? People are asking. Because people are like, damn, Riz threw the only Fightcade Mix tournament, and I was like, I don't know. I think Art might do something. If you want to throw another one, there's interest. People want to run it back. Let me know. You need a TO? Word. I'll try to figure something out. Noted. Oh, wow. What a whiff. Fuck. Fuck. No, I missed the DP. Oh my God. Oh my God. This man's making me sweat. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
No. No, that was a punish. He ducked. Fuck. Nah, Art, do you remember Chris Rivera from CF? My thoughts, I thought it was pretty interesting. I wish Yipes could have played a different team, but I get it. It's cool. Thrilla's been playing for a while. Pretty solid player. I think it just, it turns, it, I didn't think Marvel 2 would have another chapter like this, you know? So for me, I think it's pretty cool. This is like they just announced Dragon Ball GT or some shit, like. We're like, yo, how'd these guys get so strong, you know? I don't know if, you know, I'm not going to say there's a new top three yet, you know? But, you know, it's looking interesting. And I think, you know, Yipes, he's got to be motivated, right? I would think he'd be pretty motivated right now. True. They got to get on that Null DC. Anytime I go online on the West Coast on Null DC, it's like today it was Combo Fiend, TikTok, Lockdown, fucking, like we got two different Strider Doom players. Bill Wellman, like, mad people. Yo, hell yeah, I got you. Much love, Bass. Yeah, he caught me. D44 the god. I'll probably raid you. Are you streaming right now, boss? I'll probably raid you soon. Oh. I know I won, but that was hard. I was really nervous about that DP. Fuck. Round one, Oh. Oh, that was scary. That was scary. What's up, Manami? How you doing? You can't sleep either? Why is it all East Coast in here right now? Shout out to all my East Coast family out there. I don't mean it like these esports company families. I mean, like, we know what it's like to get a fucking bacon, egg, and cheese at 3:30 a.m. kind of family. You know what's good. Getting the cocoa bread with the patty and cheese, you know what the fuck's good. And we ain't gonna say doc. Wait, ock. A ock. Yo, that video, a ock. Bacon, egg, and cheese. What do you say? Yo, that video. Oh my god, that video. Cursed videos. Taylor ham, egg, and cheese. That's how my dad likes it. He doesn't like bacon. He wants the cleaner meat. Taylor ham's good, though. I'm a bacon fiend, though. Bacon. Have Schmeet, I believe it. You're the Schmeet expert. All right. I'm gonna be real though. I fuck with some salami. Like when I go back home, I get a good Italian. Ooh. Ooh, that medium kick could have whiffed. It could have whiffed. We got lucky. Good jump. Oh, he wasted it all. Quick, rush the gate. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, NYC, mad good food. I do it, B-Tran. Not every OG does it. But anyone from New York that's watched me play definitely does it. Because meter's so important in this game. But if your car, like, fireballs are pretty jumpable in this game. So carring them with a fierce, if they call it out, they're definitely going to hit you. So while you do build double meter, got to be a little careful. Oh, I tried to. Fuck. This is the fish market outside of Chinatown Fair. This is Mott Street right here. This is 8 on the Mott. See those ducks? They're hanging up the ducks. Dollar dumpling if you keep walking down that aisle right there. You can get your PlayStation 1 modded somewhere around here. You can buy those like holographic Chinese cigarettes for cheap around
Cover
here.
Me.
With the dragons on them. Man, I miss Mott Street. Yo, Kaofiend, what's good? Speaking of Mott Street. Get him. Fuck this. Oh my god. Why is Bai so good, man? Aren't we supposed to get worse when we get older, Kaofiend? The fuck? Oh, what a jump in. What a activate. Damn, I didn't even get to play that round. The fuck, bro? Oh, we're done. Damn. What's good? Man, it is all East Coast in here right now. Shout outs. Flashback here. You must be loving Fightcade, Kaofiend. Third Strike's always popping in there. I should play Third Strike more in there. You know, there's mad West Coast players in there. Yo. A dime for my time? Thank you. I appreciate that, Minami. Oh. You've been enjoying Fightcade? Hell yeah. The new monitor helped. That's what I like to hear. Some games get me salty on here. Because you got to play mad. You know, I try to play two offline, you know? But as I've just been playing more, it's been getting a lot better. I'm adjusting. Other games, though, it's perfect. Like, if I'm playing, like, Street Fighter 2 Mix, like, 95% of the time, shit feels like I'm, like, offline no matter what. Yo, let's go. Fuck. Hell yeah. I could see that B-Tran. Thank you on Legion. I could play a little cleaner, but I appreciate it. This guy I'm fighting isn't an easy one by any means. It's one of the goats of this game, even if it isn't his main character. Dude's a legend. Oh, I tried to do it again. Oh. Yeah, you know. Just gotta let people know. I ain't talking shit. I'm in like complete awe of this man's ability. Right, Benny? Me and Arturo had a name for Vi though when Level Up and Team Spooky both started and there was like a little bit of rivalry. And we wanted to blow up West Coast and Street Fighter 4. Do you remember what we used to call Vi Art? it's not that bad. You forget we would call him Garage Man. Like, as a Mega Man boss, he was Garage Man. Because they were running Level Up at the time. And I believe Shiggle BMX's Garage. So we used to call him Garage Man. But we were Basement Men at the time at Spooky's, so. Apples and oranges. One more. Try and get with that max range. Fuck. Nice. Oh. Fuck. So we got five back. Oh my god. It's so hard to get change on this dude. If I get a streak, he'll get even and get change. Fuck. That's definitely true. New York has so many legendary players from different eras. And a lot of us lost to the same people at CF growing up. That's the best part. You play with the Tekken players in California? Man, Tekken in California is really good. Those guys can play. No, I didn't get it. Fuck. What a whiff punish. Good wait, good wait. You got Jackie Chan out there. Oh, no, not anymore. I don't think he's in Vegas anymore. All right. My bad. Wade Gamble. Ugh. CBS2 in this? CBS2's godlike. What a combo. Uh-oh. Oh. That's Chicago with its Mortal Kombat. That's where the headquarters is. Guy's cool as hell. Hell yeah. I think Cody's cool too, but man, when I was a kid, I'd rather play as Guy. In Final Fight? Even in A3, Guy was so cool. Fuck. Got him. You never finish Final Fight? You gotta learn the cheap combo. You do light, light, and you do light, backwards, light, backwards, light. Or you do light, backwards, light, so the last hit whiffs. And you can just do it as an infinite forever on everyone. You can definitely beat the game if you know that combo. No. Woo. Woo. Tovai is Guy's OD. All right, so 3 out of 5. We've been streaming for like 10 hours today. Well, actually 11. Because it's 4.5 and 6.5. So we're going to play Vi one last 3 out of 5. And then I'm going to send it over to Boss. Yeah, all right, we've been trying to do this all day shit. Trying to blow it up. Oh. Oh my god. Man's a scientist. We'll definitely learn something new when we turn the Boss stream on. Yeah, after this set, we're going to call it a night. We've been streaming a while. But I'll be back tomorrow, Benny. Don't worry. Oh, nice. Good wait. Oh, Fiestaman with the raid. GG's earlier, friend. Sorry, we got caught with Alex Vi in a long set. And Alpha 2. Oh, my God. Somehow we're up. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm sweating my fucking balls off. I'm sweating more than fighting all the testaments in that lobby earlier. And Kizzy K and Elvin. Oh my god. I didn't even use this term sweat till a couple weeks ago, but I know what it means now that I'm fighting by. Holy shit. Nothing but footsies. Gotta bait the fireball game and then take one step forward blocks just to make him jump. Yes, we did. Oh, but he got the jumping hit. Fuck. We got what we wanted too. Do it. Do it. Do it. I threw the fireball. I'm walk forward blocking. Do it. Yeah. Fuck, the counter activate. All right, 1-1. 1-1. Is this Neo Turf Masters? You got it. How you doing, nurse? Yo, appreciate it, Benny. Much love. Oh, we could have just activated there. Fuck. That's Alex Baye. He's one of the greatest of all time in this game. And one of the best Shoto players of all time. All right. Well, if you read the top, it says the names right there. Me versus Spy. Oh, good block. Oh. Fuck. Damn, Vi. The roundhouse. He's definitely reacting when I move forward. He's up 2-1. Alright. He's reacting when I move forward. I have to instill the fireball game. Low forward works till he's outside of medium kick range, but then I can trade roundhouse if I preemptively call it out. Alright. Alright. Nice. Try to DP. I should just say crouch fierce. Don't even. Why even bother? I have a punish.
Cover me.
Yo, dank to Kingsley. One sec. I don't want to get closed out. Oh, he's good range. I'll take that trade. Force a jump. He knows. It's not worth it. Oh, again. Man, Vi. This is hard. There we go. Oh, no. Yeah, good shit. Man, what a legend. Fuck. That was good games. What a legend. All right. Let me thank you all. I'm going to send you all towards boss Shouts to NYC Furby with the sub, KO Fiend with the follow, Manami with the 10 bits, Fiestament with the raid, the Kainsley, thank you for the follow. It was the Kainsley. Houdini World with the bits. Father X Oasis, thanks for the follow. Finger Cramp, thanks for the sub. Miss Patricia, welcome. Magada, thank you for the raid. Aero Custom, Rectile, Fishhead, and Arda. Oh, and Melvin, and Outworld, and Lord BBH with the other raid, the big one. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. That was hard. Bye is mad nice. So it's 2 for me. It's 2 a.m. for me. I'm going to send you all to Boss. He's one of the greatest Street Fighter players in Japan ever. And he's a lab monster. And he knows English. So if you have questions about older games like Alpha or CBS2, he can help you with any character. He is known as the Custom Combo God. They actually brought him on to CBS2 to work on A-Groove. But I'm going to send you over to there. Make sure you give Boss a follow. And when you go in there, make sure you say Sup Beach. You know, like summer beaches? Say Sup Beach, B-E-A-C-H. Much love, everybody. I'll see you all tomorrow. Thank you for all the support. And thank you for coming and watching some fun games. That was a lot of fun. Much love, everybody. That's right, Reeman. You know what's up. Reechan. All right. See you all later. Much love.